Hi, this is Mark from Armor of Survival. I was going to do a video on some of the evolution of the knives I bought over the years and what I've decided to stick to. I'm going to put in my pack, but I still use all the others like a big pack's different. But one of the first ones I've ever bought is this Buck skeleton knife, fishing knife. I've used it. Still do fishing in my day pack. And this Bear Grylls hatchet. Still, for lightweight day pack stuff, still take it. One of the first axes or tomahawks I ever got was from the Feast of the Hunter's Moon here. They have West Lafayette every year. This is a throwing tomahawk. I've got a couple different handles for it. Bought, actually, and just painted it at the feast. This is fun. Rugged. Never going to tear it up. This is the saw I bought. I was going to paint it. Decided to build a shelter saw. Then I got a hold of this, and this is really great. It's Boral 21. You've seen them. I got a couple extra blades to go with it. Ordered them. It's nice. And this is one of my favorite knives over the years. S-Wing. Really sharp. Beat it to death. Tawned with it. Did all my fatwood little pieces with it. Cleaned up real nice. Still carry that sometimes. These were a couple of my very first knives I ever bought from my pack. These two K-bars. Got this one online 20 years ago. I bought this one at a store, and I can't even remember the name of the store. It's not there anymore. These been used and abused a little bit. Put up wet. Still in great shape. And these are the reasons right here that I went with the K-bars. These Beckers. Indestructible. If it wasn't for these, I'd stick with those. I really like these and having the two different sizes. Sweet. And this would be the third knife. It's more a companion that I'd take. Those are my three knives. Well, wait, yeah. Then I have a place for this here in my kit too. Vest. Spyderco. Tenacity. I need to come to me. My evolution here. This little gizmo. I traded this for a spoon. I don't even need a fork. Use this Mora for all my food. Filet with it. Everything nice. Keep olive oil in it, not a regular oil. So. That's the evolution from that. This thing's pretty heavy. And I know I say heavy don't matter, but that to me sometimes, I guess. This is my evolution to my axe. Wetterlings, small camp axe. Beat this up a little bit, this is a little too. Break out of that. In my saw evolution, and I got a couple of these. I use them all the time. They're great saws. It's nothing wrong with it. It's all pretty darn good, both push and pull. But recently picked up the silky convoy. And I believe, like everybody says, if you've got room for this, this is one bad saw. Only messed with this a couple times. But I think this is a replacement for these. A little bit more secure. Not that these still won't get used. Other things I bought. These different Gerber machetes, Brang. You know, for what they are, clearing brush and stuff, light stuff, you know, they're good and handy. These are lightweight. Go beating on them, you know, they're all junk things. But for what they're used for, I've used them. And they haven't broke or anything. Just knocking back the brush to get to where you want to go. That came upgrade from these during the evolution. This is a $10 Korn knife. And it does what it's supposed to, too. Taped up, but it's got the junk handle, too. Just clearing away stuff, it all works. And these used to be the Leathermans I'd carry. I had like a couple of these, a little bit different one, the PS2, and I still carry this. This is still nice. This is the one I carry all the time. But the upgrade for that would be this Wave. A little heavy. There again, you know, it's not all 8 ounces. Got the thing to go with it, the bits, and they fit. My tools, you know, that's what I got it for. Got the bits for the both the Beckers and my air gun. Big barrel air gun. And that's the evolution of my knife collection. Thanks for watching. See you later.